of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut. Fulfill